stress. What is your opinion on social justice? What is the meaning of social justice? It is to maintain some equality, gender equality, religious equality, and caste equality, and maintaining some equality, because we are social creatures. We are living in a society. All the people, they should have the equal justice. That is the main intention of the social justice day. On the basis of that, United Nations, they have given one date, that is the February 20th. Every year we have to maintain, we have to observe the day of social justice. Why we have to observe the social justice? To have the peacefulness. Peaceful, happy, there should not be any discrimination among all the people. Andar equal ekada society lo unnapudu, but andaru kuda equal rights, equal likes, dislikes, attitude, mentalities, feelings, andaru okatega untayi. There should not be any differentiation. Chupinchakudadu ani uddesham tone ee social justice ni manam observe cheyadam jarugutundi. Kabatti andaru kuda ee day ni manam jarugutunnam ante, at least from today onwards, we should be so fair towards the social creatures. Hope you all maintain the same equality among all the people.